So, it's been forever since I uploaded a Legend of Zelda video, but that's because it didn't record the audio, so I started over the whole entire game, which means it's not exactly the same, but somewhat the same, and we're about to do this little part. So first, I just need to throw her up there. It might be a little glitchy because my recorder's not working, so I have to record it in a different way, which is quite annoying for you. Princess Rudo got the spiritual stone, but why Princess Rudo? Oh my goodness, I finally found my mother's stone. I got very upset when Lord Jabu swallowed it. While I was feeding him, he suddenly swallowed me, and I was so surprised I dropped it inside. But now that I found it, I don't need to be in here anymore. So take me home right now. No, you can stay in here to eat it. Oh no! Kaya! What is this? An octopus? And then that happens. This comes down, there's that thing. Hey. You're retarded and do it this way. Oh! I'm gonna die. I don't be able to do it because I didn't do this right. I got him! With no health. But that's okay. So I got that many hearts. I don't think that's the end though. It can't be the end. That's too easy. Okay. Oh, it's a fairy! Where's my jar? Where's my freaking jar? Haha! Got a fairy! We caught a fairy in a bottle, and then select subscreen and tell it. Okay, whatever. But I finally was able to record this, and I'm quite happy. I'm not even pissed off about this anymore. It's still gonna be a little bit choppy because I'm recording it from another program, and this program doesn't do it very well. Just hopes it goes okay. Why? Where'd she go? She can't do this by herself. She's not this good. Oops. I'm not supposed to do this yet. I'm not supposed to do that yet. I'm not. Let's get this first. Yeah, box. I got a box. So today I did nothing. It's my weekend off from school. So I say screw it to all of that. And to enjoy my weekend. I guess I'll go this way. Oh, come on. Ah, oh, you son of a... I want to and... Let me die. Give me heart. Give me a heart. Oh, okay. I don't need a heart. need magic! I need hearts. Heart? It's a heart. I got my needed heart. But don't give me shit now. I thought this was stone. This is part of his body. Okay, so what I need to do is lock onto this and throw it. What I did before when I first did this, I like try to throw it. I'm like failing so hard right now. But I played this game for 3 hours today and beat it in 3 hours to get to this point. Why am I facing now? No, I fucking hate this. Fucking hate it. I don't like this dude. AIDS everywhere. See, this is what happens when you get AIDS. No, not really. Where's my heart? There's my heart. Get my heart piece. I got a heart container. Your maximum life energy is increased by heart. Leave your energy will be full. I love you. No. You're late. What took you so long? You're useless. I was just lonely. That's all. Just a little. Why are you blushing? Why are you blushing then? creepy. You look cool. Cooler than I thought you would. Anyway, just a little. Well, anyway, you saved me, so I guess I'll reward you. What did you wish? Just tell me. I want the spiritual stone. You mean the spiritual stone of the waters or a sapphire, don't you? My mother gave it to me and said I should give it only to the man who will be my husband. You might call it a Zora's engagement ring. Oh no. Alright, I'll give it you my most precious possession, Zora's sapphire. Please don't tell me to be your husband. Special. You obtained Zora's sapphire, the sapphire spiritual stone of water passed down by the Zoras. Here, her most precious possession. You don't know what she's talking about, but you finally. How do you not know what she's talking about? Don't tell me my father. Okay, so there's Lord Jabu Jabu. Where the hell am I going? All the way here? Lord Jabu Jabu. I wanna go in you again. You sucked me in last time. Why should I accept going in you? So I don't want to get out, do I just walk out? Hi.